Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1555, Calculator. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is a special Sunday edition, and this has nothing to do with Excel. I was in the calculator today, and I thought it was kind of funny that they had help for a calculator. I mean, it's a calculator, right? But I was amazed when I read help. What is actually in here? This is crazy. It's a regular calculator. It's a scientific calculator. It's a hexadecimal calculator. Oh my gosh, back in the days when I was working in IT and COBOL and hex dumps in the middle of the night to try and figure out what was going on. Mike Gervin will love this. It's a statistics calculator. And all the stuff down here at the bottom, unit conversion. All right. So, temperature. You're up in Toronto and it's 20 degrees Celsius and you want to convert that to degrees Fahrenheit. 68, all these things that the convert function does and more, plus I'll come over here, view date calculation. So from, let's say, 1965 to 17 until today, calculate. That means I've been alive 47 years, 2 months, 1 week, 4 days, or 17,237 days, or even a whole bunch of worksheets here like mortgage, vehicle lease, fuel economy, in both Imperial and Metric. All of this stuff in that calculator, which is just one button click away on most keyboards. So, hey, check it out. Next time you're in calculator, there is a whole lot there. More than just the usual standard stuff. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.